Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. He's in behind. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less! What? Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Vipers, but Stoichkov, a goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Stoichkov. Promising looking ball. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Committed challenge. And threading it forward. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So 2-0 now. It has to be. What a save. Well, they have the ball once more. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. The possession lost, intercepted. Through ball from De Bruyne. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Pelé. Bale looking purposeful, getting into that advanced position. A wonderful intervention. Mbappé. A real opening now. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. So continuing with the game, and Rebels really sprinting away with this. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. A fine reading of the situation. Bale. Untidy, Gareth Bale. No space for them here. Mbappe. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And nicely parried away. It's a corner. Coman. And Coman has the chance. There it is.